up, everybody? Ronnie from All Outdoor Experiences here.
I'm finally off work for the week.
It is
Sunday, but it's actually my Friday.
So
I'm hooked up the boat and getting it ready. In the morning,
I am going to be going to a little local lake of mine, which is a retired power plant lake. And we might have a special guest, so stay tuned.
Car accidents, a car on fire.
Oh, look. You know.
A catfish?
That's a bat.
Can I kill it?
Yeah.
Ooh. So,
good.
fin off. Well, it wasn't the greatest morning of fishing. We got out a little late. I meant to be at the lake at sunrise when the park opens where I can put my boat in. And sunrise was 6:21, and I got there at about a little after 7. So I was a little late, but tomorrow is another day. Everything I caught today was on a swim jig with a black and blue crawfish trailer, working it pretty steady retrieve. Water's pretty murky. I started off with a green trailer, but water's pretty murky, so I went through the black and blue on. That's when I started getting bites. So yeah, I hope you like this video, and don't forget to like and subscribe. Have a good one.